Over the course of the pandemic, we've been confined to video conferencing interviews with manufacturers, distributors, and key figures around the world from our studio here in the UK. To the creators of Teams, Zoom, and all the other video conferencing platforms that we have used, we are eternally grateful and will continue to use them. However, there's nothing like face-to-face contact and a real-world interview. And when the UK government started to ease into COVID-19 restrictions, the ProAVL Central team was chomping at the bit to get out and about and discover how our industry had fared. With the 2021 calendar greatly depleted of trade shows and networking events, we decided to hit the road. And owing to the constantly changing travel guidelines, our own wings were well and truly clipped. So we opted to play safe and focus on our own backyard, the United Kingdom. During some of these preliminary discussions, we discovered a common thread emerging. Including our own media sector, virtually all businesses have had to adapt to survive by steering their businesses, either consciously or unconsciously, in new directions. As the AVL industry continues to embrace digital and IT technologies, we opted to christen this new series, Digitally Steered.